Yes, now students, see the next question. Extend the pattern. Okay, here the few decimal numbers are given and put the comma and two blanks are given. So we will write for the according to we first study this decimal number and on that basis we will continue through this pattern. Okay, that 8.91, 8.92, 8.93. First of all, we study this three decimal numbers. So you can easily observe that the whole part is given here 8. Okay, 8 is on the ones place. After that decimal number, then 2. That means after the decimal point, 2 are given. That the value 9 is on the tens place and 1 on the hundreds place. Okay. So here the 91, 92, 93, so 0.94. Okay, so we will write here 8.94, and what about the next 8.95? The whole will remain same, and we move one decimal point. After the decimal point, here the on the hundreds place it add 1. Okay. So add 1, that means 91, 92, 93, 94, 95. See the next question. Express in decimals. Here the units are given and cm. It indicates for the meter and centimeter. Both units are written in here. We have to club them. So how we will write? If I want to use only the highest unit in meter. So centimeter also given. So how we will do? As you know that how, when we convert the meter into centimeter, then what is 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Okay. So here 8 we will write in the decimal point, that the 3.5 we convert into the meter. Okay. That centimeter convert into the meter, that time we divide by 100. Okay. So here the 35 is given. So divide by 100, that means after the decimal point we can write the 35. Okay. So that I will write here 8.35. Then I can use the unit meter. So 8.35 meter, that means the decimal point indicate that before that the whole number indicate for the meter, and after decimal point this fraction part indicate about the